see, I'm gonna do this like this. Okay. So, I saw this game pop up, and one of the things that immediately hit me when I saw the Tetramon card on it was that this, I'm guessing the devs of this game were the same ones that released two mobile games that I played, which were also like based on owning a card shop, but I played them on the phone. They had one that I played for a couple years, released a second one, and then yeah, it's literally the same thing. So I guess they got popular enough that now it's an actual simulator game, which is amazing. That's really exciting. One of my favorite cards from the card packs were the Pygmy line. But they had, I wonder if those, well, it looks like it might be the same cards. But they have two mobile games. They have two mobile games based off of running your own card shop. It's not open yet. Get out of my way. Is this? No. Open card packs on the phone to restock. Tab? Stock order. Let's see what we got. Let's get some of these. Let's do 5 boxes. Yeah. Let's do 5. Can we do anything else? No. Cleanser. Figurines. Hey, they got the Pygmy plushie. Okay. Oh, okay. So it's like Supermarket Sam. They just throw my stuff outside. Oof. Ma'am. Axe spray, axe deodorant, it ain't cutting it. Okay. Ooh, I love that. I love that the box, it lets you know that there's nothing in there. There's so many times in Supermarket Simulator where I gotta like put the stuff on the floor to then try to figure it out. As far as I can throw. Okay, I'm a weak boy. Are my lights off? They were. Box on the set over here. No, right there. Set the item price higher. Okay, so average cost is 146. Let's do, if the market price is 180, let's do 250. We open. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, we open. I'm so like close to the wall. I don't know. Hey, what up? Basic card pack is a little expensive. Man, you better buy them card. It's expensive, but you're gonna take 13 of them. Credit card. What's the price? 15? Oh my Jesus. There you go. $7.50. Oh. How do I? Oh. Goodness. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. As long as y'all keep paying with credit card, I don't mind. That was always my biggest, like, not problem, but, like, annoyance with having to do, like, change. I used to spend so much time in TCG shops. Actually, yeah, yep. I ain't even clicked those first ones. Oh, exact change? There you go. How do I done? For those on my YouTube, I used to have the videos where I would open up card packs, and I had, like, started it as a series, and the one stipulation with the series, I just realized I could hold it. The one stipulation with the series would be I would stop whenever I opened up a card pack and it had a Gengar in it. And my last card pack opening video, I had the Gengar. Oh, I gotta give him change. Actually, that same video that I pulled the Gengar, I had pulled that $200 Giratina Chase card from that pack. Damn, shorty. $250. I get to open packs? Well, I guess I should have known that, because... Ooh, give me another one, yeah. Alright, now how do I open... Okay, open the pack. Yeah, what we got, Seeding. Pick... Hey, let's go. Jeez, $60. Let's go. That holo at the end was amazing. What else we got? What else we got? Yeah, that's $6. $60 Pygmy card, or not Pygmy, Batarang, whatever it was. How do I? Buy a play table and put it in the shop. think it would be here. This one? Oh. Yeah. Okay. This one? There we go. Play table. Y'all gonna wait. I'm building. Q. Oh. What do I place? Oh, open box. There we go. Right there. Oh, you just gonna play in here stinking up my store? Oh, bro, you better go play against her, bro. She gonna win. Inside you, bro. $750. Oh, that's how the expansion worked? That's kind of dumb. Should have saved my money. Difference. Oh, I had to unlock that. Okay. Let's go ahead and add that to cart. Thank you. Oh, he lost. You lost. Because you got a hand with two pygmies in it. And one in your hand, too. What you got? Oh, you got the same thing. Put that one in defense mode. Yo, you gonna buy something or you just gonna stand it? Oh. I can move this back some. How do I... Do I have enough for another one? I do. Body spray. Market price is 13, so we're gonna sell it for 15. Let these guys finish their match before I start the next day. Yo, y'all want to hurry up? Made money from them playing. I didn't know that. Oh, you gonna buy something too? Into the shop. You're the same guy from last night. You can't fool me. You just throw on a sweater. What in God's name is that? Oh, that's two people combined. What kind of Dragon Ball Z fusion? Nah, that wasn't even Dragon Ball Z fusion. That was like Steven Universe fusion right there. That was Garnet. Yeah, blue and red. That's Garnet. Can't fool me. Somebody stink in your house, huh? Gonna definitely definitely have to buy some more of those. That's a real fast money maker. Flip-flops, though. He got the toes out. You need to buy some of that cleaner. Yeah. He ain't even grabbed none. Existential crisis. Let me get one of these. So I can start putting up the high cards that I get. I'll play a round against you. I'll tell you this. Let's put y'all in the sunlight, bro, because... Now you really want that cleanser. Bro, just walked up in here, stunk up my shop and left. Turn this around. Oh, I could've. All right. Let's put a couple more. Let's do this one. This is the $20 card. Card pack, get out of my shop. Good God. You are welcome back in my shop anytime you want. Okay. I gotta open some more cards. She grabs up. She grabbed the $70 card. Hey. first edition. Let's go. That lady chose the wrong time to go to checkout. Alright. That's all you want? That $70 card? You made a good choice. Alright, let's put some more cards up here. Let's go with this one. We're gonna put this at 45. Boom. That's gonna be at 30. I just be rounding up, I'm not gonna lie. Let's put this. Oh, it's double sided. This one's like 7, right? So we're gonna make this 8. No, make this 10. Let's see. Which is that? 6, we'll make that 7. And then this one. 650. Let's go ahead and, well, oh, okay, cool. Let's take this whole thing and put it like this, but like right here, maybe, like somewhere right here, or like maybe over here. Sell these. Let's do 15. Thank you. Let's see what we got. Not bad. Got a couple of decent cards in that pack. Let's go. What you got, sir? $350. This guy must be the Loch Ness Monster. Goodness. Oh, you try to hide one, huh? Can we open this? Oh, we cannot. Good. That reminds me, we need to put up those other rare cards that I already opened up. That Batarang is like $75. One second. Thank you. running out of stuff to do. Because this is like the early release of the game. The full game isn't expected to be released until, I think it says September. Charged just $75 for a $7.50 order. Cancel that. Thank you. my chat real quick. Oh, it's not letting me. What if I use the touch screen? There we go. Alright, nothing much going on in chat. Love that it let me know there was still stuff in the box because I couldn't see anything in there. Thank you. Oh, nah, bro. It's crazy they could grab them off the shelf before I even put a price on them. I think I'm gonna end that there. My first week owning my TCG shop, it went pretty good. We paid off our bills, right? I ain't got no bills. I mean, never mind. We got a couple bills. But we did pretty good. We're gonna keep going. I'm looking forward to the full release of this game. But oh yeah, I'm excited for it. Oh, that went all the way off. Okay, well, see y'all later.